Write down the square number which is closest to 90. Well, we have two either side of 90. We have either 81, which is 19 away, or we have 100, which is 10 away. So the closest square number is in fact 100.